After the floods washed away part of the bridge, residents put up a temporary wooden bridge over Katonga River to be able to cross from Kalungu District to Gomba District. Also, many resorted to using canoes to cross over. After outcries from the residents, leaders visited the area to assess the situation on ground, and they discovered that the lives of many residents are at risk. They have asked the government to fast-track the construction of a bridge to save lives of the people seeking alternative means of transport. The state minister for water, who also doubles as the woman MP for Kalungu District and the LC3 chairperson, David Segawa, decided to get on board of the boat without life jackets to show how people are at risk. Francis Katabazi Katongole, the Kalungu East MP, gave 10 life jackets to support those who use boats and canoes for transportation at the moment. He reiterated the need to fast track the rehabilitation of these bridges. Minister Sechindi has asked UNRWA to carry the same effort put on the Kampala-Masaka bridges to the Gomba Bridge, since most of the water that destroyed both the bridges flows from there.
Bobo mugambi aite evira agende kabula soke. Echobo mutumye chilale chokubi olugudo engudo ebaba zikola. Bazikolera ku ngabage ejinga obuzito obugenda okuyitako. Kati olugudo lwe Gomba kabula soke. Mpiji, Vira Road, terwali ko buzito lwalero buyitako. That means akantu akatono kano ka kilometers nya ne butundu musanvu katonga bwaliko bugenda kukosa ne kilometers 10 mwe maka kubange olwalere motoke ziyitako obuzito siwe bwagerekero okuyitako.
Other leaders have asked UNRWA to tarmac Villa Maria Gomba Road and to construct permanent bridges.
Government kusitukiramu kubanga chaze tichinawo techetaka kunyumya checha kutegwanga yedendozendoza ya government yeroza nti bali kulutindo lyo lugata masaka kwa lugulu lugata nsizombi obinse nyingi nenga onwetaka kola muwango kubanga wasingisa omugaso atere batakole wo neri bajja kuba byononeka wabula chenda biwane chetakisawe chamanyi yadavuka bano bayiza ne batuletere lya tulino.
Story by Senabuli Abagalaina for the news in Kalungu District.